But first, another building collapses in Montana due to heavy and wet snow, this time in downtown Missoula. No one was injured as the building came down just after someone noticed the wall starting to curve outward. MTN's Kent Lutzen has been following the story all day. He brings us the latest.
That's right. We actually showed up to scene here in downtown Missoula right before this building collapsed. A huge plume of dust erupted from that. City officials actually said to get out of the way. It's a pretty old building and there's most likely some asbestos in the air. I talked to lead building instructor for the city. He said this front facing wall was actually bowing out and they received a few phone calls on that. So they showed up to scene and within the hour, this building actually collapsed on its own. Now I talked to the owner of this building. It used to be K&C Meats, but he was in the process of getting out of that industry and remodeling, which could have had something to do with this collapse. But city officials know that there was some heavy snow on top of this roof. Now city will send in some engineers. They will check the infrastructure of the surrounding buildings to make sure none of those were compromised due to this collapse. This is a developing story. We'll continue to update you throughout the evening. So stay with us online and on air. Reporting in Missoula, I'm Kent Lutzen in MTN News.